follow a very simple acrylic paint pouring recipe, which comprises of 70% acrylic paint, 20% Liquitex pouring medium, 10% Floetrol paint conditioner, and 3 to 4 drops of silicone oil added just before the pour. And finally, enough water to thin the paint to a honey-like consistency. This varies depending upon colour and brand. you'd like to see more of my work, you can check out my YouTube channel where I have a few more art tutorials. You can also look at my Instagram feed and my Facebook page, both of which have Wheelie Arts as the title. At the end of this video, there's a slide with my various different social media names and accounts so you can keep in touch. Please feel free to leave a comment, like, dislike, and subscribe. Thanks very much. Bye.